Rune page name? Oh, you want to see more? Okay, so this one's Set. This one's Maokai. This one is Ornn. This one is Mordekaiser. This one's GP. This one's Nasus. And this one's Aatrox. The Ornn one is definitely my favorite. Ornn's finally getting another nerf next patch. Same with Syndra and Aphelios and some other people that needed nerfs. But thank God for that. And Yuumi. I love the Yuumi one. They make her mana cost lower for her E, but make it cost 15% of your total mana, which is such a fucking amazing way to change it. Because it's like, oh, this champ's based around how much mana she can have. And so if she only builds mana, then she's super strong. But then you just make it so if she even builds mana, you're fucking her up. Alright, this is gonna be great. Ooh, it focused the cannon first. Alright, we got this. We got the cannon. Easy money. Throw another. And another. Nice. Okay, cool. Cooked me. Thank you, Mr. Olaf. Okay, cool. Oh, they even say smack. It's me, the smack guy. Hit him with a smack. Alright, since we're running Biscuit's Time Warp, we don't need this yet. We will like it later, but for now, we're gonna go with the Negatron. Also, it's a cannon wave, so he won't be able to push this very fast. Even though he's going to try real hard, it won't matter because it's a cannon wave. You can't push it fast enough to get under the turret before I get there. Well, he might get it under the turret, but you know, I'll catch the wave. Smack. Smack. In fact, I only miss the first three minions of the wave, which is pretty hype. That's okay. You keep the wave here now. Whoop. Someone, The Last of Us 2? What? No, the minions are crashing under the tower. No. Well, he's level 5. He's level 5 because Olaf helped me push the wave, so we had to share XP for all that. That's why I'm down in XP right now. Also, Mordekaiser TP'd, so, I mean, we're not down, but we're down. That makes sense. That makes any sense. Alright, I'm looking to make a TP play right now. I'm almost 6. In fact, I am level 6. Wait, that didn't knock him back. I'm so sad! It didn't knock him back! If I knocked him back there, I live. I'm so upset, dude. I'm so sad. On my way. Holy sh! They don't even need me. I'm gonna stay up here now. What a great engage. He's looking to go in on me. You can tell by how he's got this freeze and how every time I walk up, he's like, I want to eat that boy. He stopped. I fucking hate that shit. How it makes my Q disappear in his death realm? That's some stupid shit. Oh,
Sun hold me.
That's what I say. When you, if you just save your W's to dodge his Q and Death Drum, he can never kill you. I don't even think they need me. But I'm gonna go down. Actually, I'm not gonna go down. Because they're not looking for this play. They're looking to fuck me up. Ha! What do I do here? Sir, it appears they're going on me. Alright, it's time for me to take these Krugs and deny this gold while they do that. This is my sacred duty. Oh, wait. This is my sacred duty. Excellent. Oh, what the? Oh, dead. Run! Oh, sh- Wait, what were they doing up here? Okay, that was pretty lame of a throw. But it's okay. Walking on air, LeBlanc. This guy carried the game last game against me. He's carrying me this game. This is all we need. Alright, I'm on my way. Oh, he's alive. I want to go in on something. These dudes should be f***ed up for standing here. I made a flash into him. No. If he didn't ult me there, I f***ed the Ziggs up. I was flash W-ing onto Ziggs, but I got ulted. That's sad. But it's okay. Now I have this. Once I have Sunfire, they're doomed. Ezreal, what the f*** are you doing? Go clear this man's wave. That's not enough. Why are you just playing without your brain? Does Ezreal not realize the bot lane wave exists? Or are we just gonna live with that? They're doing it. Okay, LeBlanc died instantly. I died to Liandry's. Maybe I don't. That dude's TPing. What kind of TP is this? What kind of head-ass play is this? This dude's psycho? It sure looks like it. What the kind of play was that? Okay, this is how we're doing this. F*** this bot wave, we don't care. It's time to go through mid.
Do the Drake.
No, you're going too early. I'm not there. No. Oh no. Not like that. Keep him at range. Good sh- Good. They don't have a jungler. Pull that shit out. Pull it out, 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 pull it way out, pull it way out. Alright, there we go. Now we're good. Okay, nice. Now we got our ocean soul. Great. We gotta go for a reset. We got waves to fix. We got our objective. Baron is next play. Okay. Okay, they're all f***ed up. They got nothing up. How's that going on me? What can I do? Oh, hi. Just keep me nice and topped off, you mean? Now this game's going very well now. Smack. Smack. What's up, buddy? Nice! Good stuff. Midway first, then we focus the Drake down. Nice. He has no flash. That's some good sh. Hell yeah. Oh, he's in there. Let's go, dude. This is how you play. Let's go. We did it. We done did it. Oh, we did it.